and I snipped the scraggly beards of true kings. I danced naked upon the bleaching beaches.
Drink, Culgurin.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have acceptance for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Valka Seder works through my hammer.
Have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the canister with the staff yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning, at first light.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. And honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Ugh! How long have you been chasing me, Wolf? Kissed. 17 winters? 18. Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkist is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south!
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
To reach them. Draw attention here. Thank you. show me. This place is heavily guarded. stronger. I should not be seen in this area. This area is off limits. Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avald's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship. Sunan, guide me. What do you see, Sunan? Avosnes, where that Oathbreaker is holding my crew. Countless warriors crawl through Avosnes like lice. If I use the main gate... they will attack on sight here. The longhouse. My crew should be inside. Should be an opening in the roof.
You squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut.
You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice... Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
That's enough!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
I did not die.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Have my thanks.
Well fought, Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.